Hi everyone, it's Kathie Ryan here in Bundaberg, Queensland, and you see before you a 40 by 50 centimetre or 15.7 by 19.7 inch canvas. I've added some black paint to that, and I'm going to do, I have my little shovely thing, I'm going to do something a bit different, I hope. The colours certainly are. I've made my own. I call that magenta. What I had was a little bit of purple, and I've added some red. And I don't know if it's true magenta, but it's really close, I'd say. And it looks really nice. I like it. Now, this is my phthalo blue. But what I did to this one, I added some silver, which I do on a regular basis because I really, really like the shine, the sheen that the silver puts into the blue. So I kind of just don't measure it. I pour it into a bit of blue and then I put the silver in and then I stir it, and then I either add more blue or more silver till I get sort of, yeah, what I want, and silver, so, and some black. So that's what I'm just putting into my little container here. Right, and then with the trusty little stirrer, let's get some of these colours moving a bit. Okay. In the magenta and the blue, I have put some silicone, but there's none in the black or the silver. And I just want to bring this up. There's my magenta. I might need more. Some here. I'm going to just add a bit more of the magenta so that I get what I want. I shall have what I want. Right, here we go. And I would like this to go over this edge. Some of the blue and silver around here. I want some kind of go like this. Some here. And then that will do me for the time being. I want a little bit of black to cover this blue because I don't want that there. And maybe some silver in along here. Topic.
Yeah, and come around. And then on this darker piece over here, the same thing. Okay, starting to spread out a little bit, which is good. This over here, and over here. But that's enough for that. Now, I'm going to switch you off for a second and then I'll be back with a string. So I'm back, only took a minute. I have another container and I'm just going to stir this silver up because it's got a bit of other colours in it. Okay, not enough to disturb it. So I don't know if I want that. I'm just going to do it here. I have two pieces of string and I'm just going to put some paint on the strings. Yep, go on. Okay. Well, that's the silver on that one. And then a bit of magenta between it. Very nice. Down into the paint. Make sure he has plenty on him. Okay. So. I'm putting it back on the same spot. Opportune moment when I'm busy here. Just want to bring those down a little bit. And here as well. Just using the paint I laid down before. Right. Now, one other thing. Straight down the centre. Okay. Now the next one is going to be the same, but silver and blue. So, just to be different. I'm just putting the silver on. out the blue. Back and with the trusty little knife, throw the colours back over the string. You're still barking, I can hear you. Doing sneaky little ones, stop it. The recipes for the paints and pouring mediums you'll find below, show more under this video. There's also a link there to my Facebook group, which is Australia Art Dreaming, and you're more than welcome to come and join us there. Got a couple of nice little feathers. I wonder if I should do another one there. Let me think. I'll have a fix this one up and then I'll have a think, which is a bit of a worry. But and take him there. He got a bit scant there on the blue, so I'm just going to do that so he doesn't look so much like bedraggled. And some silver here, I think. Down the centre again. Okay. Let me see what that might look like. I'll just run the string through the paper. Which should do the trick. And why not? Let's do a blue and magenta this time, eh? Right, just getting this ready. If you haven't already subscribed, please do. Click the little bell beside that and you'll be notified then as I put up videos into YouTube. Always nice to have people subscribe and come and join us over in Australia Art Dreaming. Okay, so here we go. This one is just going here. Nice. Oops. And that's that. I need some blue for here. But it doesn't want to behave, does it? Okay, and some magenta. Here, and then I might run the magenta straight up there. Might need some more. Bit messy, but I think it looks good. Okay, so there they are. My ribbons are looking good. Got some black there. Must have touched it. Alright, so I'm going to give this a little torch and see what happens. Rather like the feathers. Nice. So I'm going to bring you down to have a little-y. This is what I've been looking at. And that's my birds going off. Look, we're expecting a storm. They always carry on just before we have a storm. They get nervous. Even though they're inside. So this is the ribbon there. So pretty, really is quite effective. And my feathers, I do hope you've enjoyed this. It was fun doing it. And if you haven't already subscribed, please do. Click the little bell. You'll be notified then if I put up. I think I told you, so you know that part. And thank you very much for watching. And I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.